Hi friends, as you can see there are lot of projects in my directory. Today I am sharing login system with you. With the help of basic PHP, I designed login system. As you can see there is one folder and four PHP source files. In the partials folder, there are two PHP files named as dbconnect and navbar. The dbconnect file is used to connect database with the front-end PHP source so that whenever a user enters its user ID and password, it can safely saved in the back-end database. I have used PHP MyAdmin database to store the data taken from the front-end. Now let's dive into the PHP project using Visual Studio Code. Here is the code of different pages like sign up page, welcome page, logout page and login page. Now let's see the output of this project. So let's open XAMPP and start Apache as well as MySQL. In the Google web browser, let's type localhost /login system /login.php and it will open my PHP login system. So the name of my PHP login system is iSecure the Boss. Here you have three buttons at the top: home, login and sign up. First, if you are a new user and you enter and click on login button, it won't let you log in until you first sign up. So let's sign up with name James Bond @007. And we will set password as 007 and we will confirm password again as 007 and here we click on the button sign up and you can see the success message that your account is created successfully and now you can log in. So now let's log in using the username that I have created, that is JamesBond007, and entering the password 007. Firstly, I will give you a wrong password, say 007 and 8, and let's try to log in with that password. Here you can see SS denied as I've entered the wrong password. But if again I will choose the same name JamesBond@007 and this time the right password 007, here it will let me log in. When I log in, a pop-up message will display saying, "Hey, how are you doing? Welcome to iSecure. You are logged in as JamesBond@007. Whenever you need to log out, be sure to log out using the link. From the dbconnect file, as we can see, there is the database named as users. So we will go to phpMyAdmin. And here we can see that username JamesBond@007 has been created. With that, the password that is 007, but it is stored as a hash value. So in case if anyone try to steal my database, he won't be able to access the user ID and password by just simply hashing the password. So this login systems comes with high-tech security and is very useful if you want to design the login system for a bank or some important industry where you don't want to reveal the important information like credit card details or someone's bank ID number or etc. With all this, thanks for watching.